And Tommy, we're on to bout number 12, Stevie Brown from Wasabama against Darren O'Connor from TMAS in Liverpool. This is a rematch, actually. They fought on a show in Scotland a few years ago. I think Stevie got the win. I think it was third or fourth round stoppage. So Darren will be looking, will be out for revenge. This could be a top quality fight. Darren's, you know, real nice southpaw, good clincher, strong, big heart. Stevie's very aggressive, good boxer, good elbows.
Round one.
Loves a fight.
Yeah, I'm really looking forward to this fight. When this was made, this is one of the ones I was actually looking forward to the most.
Yeah, this could, this fight could go either way. As I say, I'm mates with both guys. I've fought Stevie myself. Daz has been coming down to Bad's company to do a bit of sparring with us for this fight. So, just wishing both guys all the best and hope they give us as good a fight as it could be. Good strong left kick from Darren there. I mean, this is two of the best 61 kilo guys in the UK, would you agree, Tommy?
Without a doubt. Without a doubt.
Daz coming off a good win over Paul Kapowitz. And
that was a great fight, also.
Yeah, Stevie's also coming off some good wins.
I think his last fight might have been here in Marshall.
Yeah, he fought Bart from the
Grip. Yeah. That was a really convincing points win.
Yeah. Good left.
Is that an elbow already? Was it left?
I don't think so. I think it was as he stepped round, Daz left kicked him. Good left kick again from Daz. Stevie.
Yeah, he's so aggressive once he gets on the front foot. And
yeah.
I realise once Stevie gains confidence as well and starts moving forward, he's a real danger.
Yeah, Stevie's a dangerous
fighter. You
can't
take your eyes off him for a second, eh, David?
Dangerous fighter, dangerous fighter. As Stevie steps in to land that right hand, Daz kicked him a good low kick. Daz is working that left kick well so far, isn't it, Tommy?
Yeah, he really is. Southpaw's big weapon
there. Yeah. Daz is a smile. First time he throws right kick, it gets caught and he gets taken down. Good, perfect timing and good kick from Darren O'Connor there. Good timing in that takedown from Darren. Stevie went for right kick.
Nice teep. Excellent round.
Yeah, good round.
Just enough of a taster.
Yep, just enough. I think that would be Daz's game plan. You know, work behind his left kick. He'll use it to his advantage.
Yeah. Strong left kick, left knee.
Yeah,
make sure to stop Stevie in his tracks. You need to stop him in his tracks. Once he starts powering forwards, that's when he becomes very dangerous. That's when he's at his comfort zone.
Yeah, when Stevie's going forward, throwing punches, elbows, knees, when he's putting the pressure on, he's a very aggressive fighter. Yeah. That's when he's at his best.
Yeah.
Good opening round from Darren, though.
Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round two.
Round two, Stevie comes out a bit more aggressive, but he knows he needs to close the distance more.
Yeah, Daz behind that left leg again.
Clinch. I wonder what will happen. I know last time it was elbows from the clinch, but I think Stevie stopped Daz with. Daz is a very good clincher, though. Spent a lot of time in Thailand since then. Stevie's a strong guy in the clinch as well, though. Good kick.
Beautiful left kick.
Yeah, he's using that left kick very well.
Nice takedown as well.
Stevie
shakes his head there.
A little bit of frustration.
He can't afford to lose the rag on this, though. He has to stay focused.
Into the clinch, Daz ties up his arms. Yeah. Sensible thing to do. Great performance by Daz so far, isn't it? Stevie's not really getting it his rhythm, and I've got to say,
not
Daz hasn't really let him, to be honest.
I'd like to see Stevie work the right leg more as well, Davey,
yeah,
though.
Yeah,
you're fighting a southpaw, the right leg's there for you.
Exactly.
As well as their left leg, like, and again, and then up to the body from there, you know, like. Oh,
Stevie,
the vicious elbow, the first elbow. One, yeah.
Yeah, Daz tying up his arms.
Yeah.
He's done his homework in Stevie, you know.
He's good
with his elbows.
Oh, beautiful scoring kick. Shot, and it was
perfect
clean across
timing.
The ribs as well.
Yeah, perfect timing. Daz is fighting great.
Yeah.
Take Stevie down.
Stevie really needs to start using that right kick more.
Yeah.
You know, every time Daz throws that left leg to his body, he needs to return with the right leg instantly.
Yeah, Daz.
To even, if not better, the score. You know, here, stop chasing the elbow too much. Clapped him with that one.
Stevie nearly went at him with the right hand and the elbow.
And then back, you know, he's palming off that shot, but it's still scoring shot
yeah,
to the arms. I really want to see Stevie scoring back with it. He switched to southpaw here. Big score again.
Daz's his left kick. Yeah, Daz, you can hear Liam Harrison, Daz's corner, telling him to tie him up in the clinch.
Yeah.
And Stevie's coming. A bit more aggressive now, coming forward with boxing.
Oh, another great timed left kick. Nice teep from Stevie, but the right teep's not going to cut it. It's not enough. He needs to put the right body kick on as well.
Yeah, that was a sore clash of shins there.
Good double lean back, but again, no return on it.
Yeah, Stevie's not really scoring as
He's
much.
He's trying to punch his head off an elbow.
Yeah. Another good round from Daz there.
Stevie's shaking his head back to his corner, Davey. He's looking frustrated.
Yeah. And Darren looking very confident.
Right, man. Eh? Aye. So that method.
Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round three.
Moving into round three now, Tommy.
Oh, Stevie, that's more like it from Stevie, again. And behind the right leg also.
And Daz replies, left leg of his own.
There you go, that's that much better from him, just like I was saying before. He must start using the right leg more to score and return these shots.
Yeah, Stevie will go at Daz now.
Yeah, definitely, you can see him already.
Yeah.
Oh. That was a weird takedown.
Yeah. Like, both of them laugh.
Same again, clean score. Yeah. He must return that shot, not with the right hand, yeah, with Daz, the right leg, and then the right hand behind it.
Yeah, Daz's left kick's working a treat.
It is, it really is. It's totally neutralising everything Stevie's doing.
A wild elbow attempt by Stevie. Daz just moves out of the way. I think he'll need to be a little...
He needs to be more crafty with his elbows than that, to catch Daz with him.
Yeah, yeah,
Daz. He's too sharp, man.
Yeah, you're not going to hit Daz or one of them, I don't think.
Daz just ties him up very well on the inside. Circles out. Left leg's coming again.
Yep.
Oh, there you go. You can see him poising for it.
As soon as he steps in, Daz lets that left leg go. Steve's not really replying with much scoring shots. Stevie's looking quite frustrated, I think, Tommy.
He's looking very frustrated, dude. Oh. Nice downward elbow, but again, not in the danger zone, more top of the head.
I mean, he's going to go at Daz with what. He's going to go at him because he's not doing.
Yeah. Again, Darren covers up well, scores with the left leg, stays on his feet, and then ties him up well in the clinch.
Yeah, he's sticking to his game plan well.
Yeah.
As he steps in, Daz will let that left kick go, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful,
that's a beautiful takedown right over the foot.
And swept him down.
Lovely.
Stevie just, that's what I love that about Stevie. He's a fighter and he comes to fight, but he always got a smile on his face.
Oh, aye. Even when you take him down, you land a shot, he smiles and just grits his teeth and gets back with
it. That body kick flicked up off his gloves and went into it. Good knee from Daz. He looks for the same takedown again,
but
Stevie's wise to it this time.
Over wraps the arms as well, staying nice and close.
Yeah, great performance so far by Darren O'Connor.
Yeah, a very composed performance here.
See
him back and forward, the weight distributing between the left and the right, setting up that left leg, just waiting for him to step into it. There he goes again. Deep, beautiful. Oh, takes the balance. Excellent round from Daz.
Good round for Daz.
Yeah.
Stevie's definitely going to need to change it up here, I think.
Yeah.
Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round four.
Oh, that was nicer. Fast start to round number four.
Yeah, yeah. Stevie knows he's not daft. He knows he needs to go to him. He needs to change something up because he's behind on points here.
Beautiful.
Beautiful again from Daz. It's a great performance from Daz. Stevie just smells it. Daz is growing in confidence now. He's actually going at Steve. Oh!
Slightly.
Slightly. Yeah. He was.
Yeah. Okay.
Yep. That'll have annoyed Stevie.
Yeah. Yeah.
Knees from Daz, strong clinch from Daz.
Yeah, taking that inside position well. Oh,
oh, and Daz
downward
elbow.
That was the front of the face as well.
Yeah. Daz is having all his own way at the minute. Great performance from Daz so far. And that leg
Stevie
kick
can't
again.
Be forward coming back now. It cannot be on the back foot.
Stevie needs to go. He's he's too
far behind.
He has
to 100%
behind.
Pressure forwards.
Beautiful again.
Just waits for him to lift the leg for the knee and then trips him over. Good timing, showing real skill. Nice half
Stevie's
up. Beautiful
Stevie's
hook to the body.
Stevie's himself.
Yeah.
And again, Daz ties him up in the clinch. So he can't use his elbows. Very intelligent fight so far from Daz. But he can't afford to switch off for a second with someone like Stevie.
Yeah.
Stevie's dangerous up until the last second of the last round. Stevie tried to.
Brilliant arm control there. Really brilliant.
And again.
Yeah. Shadowing the arms, looking out for the elbow, Stevie, and then taking him off his feet when he goes
Stevie
for the knee. Beautiful
I
skills, Darren Sean.
This is the best I've ever seen Darren O'Connor fight, I think.
Yeah.
Good shot from Stevie there. Good left hook to the body.
Good turn, beautiful
good turn
knee, massive score.
Daz looking for the knee to the head. Every time he gets into that clinch, looking to close the distance for elbows on, Daz just ties him up. Daz just apologising.
Yeah, for the low. Yeah. Very sportsmanly.
Yeah, yeah. So far, phenomenal performance from Dan O'Connor.
Corners 10 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, please get behind both fighters as we move into the fifth and final round.
Well, Davey, round five, and Stevie must know he has to knock him out.
Yes, Stevie needs to stop him.
Yeah.
He needs to go him, and Daz just needs to basically keep doing what he's been doing. Daz needs to keep his chin down, his hands tight.
Yeah. Step, kick, move, yep. Stay safe, if tie him up in the clinch.
Yeah, if he stays in his feet, yeah, the fight's
no
won,
doubt.
Do you know what I mean? Daz trying that same sweep again.
Ties. That was lovely.
Yeah.
Lead left hand to left kick. Yeah, Stevie really needs to stop him here now, yeah, Davey.
This is the best I've ever seen, Darren O'Connor. I expected this fight could go either way, but yeah. I mean, it's been one-way traffic for Daz, to be honest. Good spinning elbow
now,
from Stevie.
Speaking of spinning elbows from Stevie, I've seen him taking or losing a full fight up to the fourth round, comes out in the fifth round, knocks the boy out with the spinning elbow.
Yeah, that's right. Was that Robin Downer?
Robin Downer, yeah. So you're never safe with him. He is always a danger. You cannot take your eyes off him until the fight's over. Beautiful. See the left hook to the right kick. I wish Stevie would have thrown that from the start.
Daz is just
now he's just tying him up, Davey.
Yep. To see this victory for Darren. But again, he's got to switch.
Goes out to teep and guard. Teep, move, teep, move.
Yep. He meant that. Stevie put everything he had into that shot. That Andy Housen telling Daz he's got 1 minute to go.
Beautiful knee. Nice big jump knee. Oh, trip. Knee.
And Daz ties him up again. Daz is playing about a bit. Stevie runs in with the elbow.
And again, Daz just ties him up though.
Yeah. Yeah, knee for knee pretty much now. Daz will look for that throw again, I think. Great performances from Darren O'Connor.
Yeah, I've always been a fan of Darren O'Connor, but I'm even more so now.
Yes, great performance, really improved.
Doing a wee bit of the I won dance. I won. There you go. That's not going to go down well with the crowd, Davey.
No. Stevie's 114 tickets, I think, he threw.
Jesus.
Wow.
Awesome fight.
Shutout victory for Darren O'Connor there.
Yeah, can't see it going any other way.
Yep. Yeah. Big, big win for Daz O'Connor. Quality performance.
Yeah. Nightmare. Absolute nightmare.
Falling.
He's so excited he fell off the ropes.
Yep, exactly. Yeah, Stevie will be a bit annoyed with himself after that, not his best performance, but we all have good nights and bad nights, don't we?
Yeah.
Okay, fighters to the center of the ring, please. Fighters. And first of all, ladies and gentlemen, please, your appreciation for both fighters. And after the full five rounds, we now go to the judges' scorecards. And the judges have reached the unanimous decision in favor of your winner in the blue corner, Darren O'Connor. And your appreciation, please, for Stevie Brown.